Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to delete all Gmail's emails on your iPhone. Gmail is the most commonly used email service by everybody globally today. Since most shopping sites, e-commerce sites or any other website ask for the email address to continue with the shopping, we tend to provide the Gmail address and hence we receive most spam emails on our Gmail address every now and then. This uses the storage space on the iCloud and iPhone internal space as well. Eventually, the users get the storage full message, so it is better to clear all the unwanted emails from the Gmail account on a regular basis. In this video, we are here with the techniques that explain how you can delete all emails from your Gmail account on your iPhone with the help of simple steps. So in this video, I'll tell you how to delete all Gmail emails on your iPhone. But first, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. To start with, you should check whether the discarded messages are going into the deleted mailbox or archive mailbox. To check these settings, you should go to the settings app. Now scroll down and click on the mail option. Now click on the accounts option. Now select the Gmail option by clicking on it. After the Gmail page opens, click on the account option at the top. Choose the advanced option at the bottom. Click on the deleted mailbox option under the most discarded message into section. Also, make sure you have selected trash from the deleted mailbox list under the mailbox behavior section at the top. Once done, go to the home screen and then tap on the mail app to open it. After the mail app opens, click the inbox option at the top. Now click on the edit option at the top right corner. You can now select the emails you want to delete one by one manually. If you want to delete all the emails at once, you can click on the select all options in the top left corner. After you have selected the emails, tap on the mark option at the bottom and then tap on move to junk. Now all deleted emails are thrown and you can find them in the bin folder. Delete permanently, you can go to the bin folder and select them all and delete permanently, and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of how to delete all Gmail emails on your iPhone, and also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.